arrived in Sao Paulo a few weeks before.
I can get you work, Max. Work that only a guy like you can do.
I ain't a cop no more.
I was mostly working for Rodrigo Branco, a local businessman. Built things, won awards. One of the trophies he had won was his wife. She was hot and wanted to be dangerous.
She just won my wife back.
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around another girl I had been trying to protect. This was a hell of a hangover.